down back there.
Dangerous thing in the skies. But if you fly too close to the sun, eventually your wings will get burned.
Get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
Hey, coño. When are you gonna get it through that thick skull of yours? You can't just...
Hey, Wade. Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man. No, you're not. Wake up. Wake up. Wade, nah, today's not the day. I need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a doctor. Son of a bitch! Your bedside manner sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. I lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun. Stay out of sight till I get back.
Mateo, I'm coming, buddy.
Hup.
必ず見つけてやる。誰かがここを通った。おい、出てこい。この辺りにいるはずだ。ここだ。いや、長くは持つまい。誰かが見た。必ず見つけて、誰かがここを通った。
戦車がいるぞ。
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Any and all friendly units within range of this transmission. Lieutenant Wade Jackson requesting immediate support. Any Americans on this damn rock? Damn it.
機材の故障じゃないのか。
ボロの機材が勝手に動き出すものか。司令に報告しよう。
中を確認せずに本気か。
分かった、今見てくる。
野村、お前もついてってやれ。
分かった、今行く。
猿だったかもしれん。
味方の猿なら心配無用だ。
隠れても無駄だ。
誰かここにいた。
Mateo!
Mateo, I'm coming, buddy.
なに、昼前までには奴らも観念するさ。こいつら何も喋らん。二人とも殺していくぞ。いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。米兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。 Do you speak Japanese?
何か聞こえてば、スナイパーだ。捨てろ。ガスを引きずり出せ。やつら追え。スナイパーがいるぞ。
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist May, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one's Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We're lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just along for the ride.
All right, men, this ain't the Savoy. Let's get moving. Kibble, Hernandez, you're with me. Change your name to the Galveston Giant, Kibble.
Who?
Come on, man. White boy don't even know who heavyweight champ Jack Johnson is.
All right, on me. Eyes up, people. Long way to go.
Better than loading trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey. You guys said you were 93rd. I never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit-getting business.
Oh, the colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
See something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was on a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
Hope there's grits in heaven.
Live bait?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Oh!
Means run fucking fast. Now!
Everyone all right?
Still get all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
When you get by, meet at the trees.
Down the grass.
Anyway,
Brad shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
It's a Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed-out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door, and we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Wait, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge, move on that base.
Hey, how are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock loudly.
Hey, how about we play these fools some Duke Ellington? Everybody loves a cotton club.
You find me a trumpet, Lewis, and I'll take you up on that.
Got to pack mine before we shipped out. pushing us. Let him have it.
Man, fuck this place! Lady should have gotten out.
Our obligations to our country never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Well, someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
That the ridge?
That's the one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Gibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
Welcome.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get to that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
Going quiet, boys.
Howard, Jackson, to the left. The rest of you, on me.
Time you got your hands dirty.
After you.
Fly, boy!
Let's go!
Shoot the flare! Let's see him stop us now.
Are you fucking crazy? Why would you fire that here? You just gave the entire Japanese army our location.
The invite's not for them. It's for the rest of my men. Right on schedule.
Lieutenant, come take a look at this.
Now, soldier. Let's go, Jackson.
Come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Val dive bomber.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But if we had someone in the air, wouldn't that be something?
I'm your man, Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing?
When's that ever stopped me?
Been there all along.
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! Push down the hill!
Thank you.
Clear him out!
We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position.
Find us some runway, and we'll handle the rest.
Put your backs into it. Push. Keep moving those legs. Jackson, need cover fire.
Anymore?
Show us what you can do, Lieutenant.
All right. Let's see.
Do we have enough runway?
Yeah, more or less.
I should have known you'd say that.
Here we go.
Changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you will know who Wade Jackson really is.